Hi guys, this is Nick. Welcome back to new tutorial video. In this video, I show you how to make 3D icon. Let's start. Pick a oval shape, drag it over the blank slide, then pick a rectangle shape, draw it over the oval shape, press Ctrl D and make copy of it, rotate it, then select all three shape one by one and press make fragments, then shift the left corner shape to side and delete rest of portion. Pick another oval shape, place it right side of previous figure, select both figure, go to format and then merge shape, make them union, rotate it. Now go to take another oval shape, place it over the previous one, then select both figure and go to format, then go to merge shape, select subtract, you get this arc shape new figure. Now rotate it, press Ctrl D to make duplicate, place it at right place according to you, then again press Ctrl D to make another duplicate, then again repeat the same process. Then last one, this is last one. We arrange all the arc. Now it's time to remove outline. Select arc, go to format, then shape outline. Choose the option no outline. Repeat this process with rest of arc. Same process. Now we complete this. Now select the entire shape, go to format, merge shapes, select combine, you get this 3D logo, then change shape color to black. Your final logo is ready. Now insert a text box if you want to write a organization name or any task. Here I am writing Tej. Suppose Tej is a any name, any organization name, or you take it randomly according to you. Change it color, resize it, shift left side. This is perfect. Now your final logo is ready. Now it's time to check its slideshow. Go to slideshow and from beginning, this is final one. You may also make some variation in this, like this one. This is another one. Third, I make all the variation. So you may also try this. You may download all these different icons from description. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you.